We begin tonight with a new ombudsman. President Duterte says he has picked Supreme Court Associate Justice Samuel Martires to take over the post of the newly retired Conchita Carpio Morales. Dim Santos has details.
President Rodrigo Duterte has appointed Supreme Court Associate Justice Samuel Martires as the new ombudsman. Duterte announced the news in his speech in Ipil, Zamboanga, Sibugay.
We have a new ombudsman. I signed the appointment of Justice Martires.
Martires will replace Conchita Carpio Morales, who retires today after a 7-year stint as head of the anti-graft body. The new ombudsman is a fraternity brother of Duterte at the San Beda University-based Lex Talionis Fraternitas.
He is bright and he is a fair man.
Martires was the first appointee of the president to the Supreme Court in March 2017. He was also former Sandigan Bayan Justice after being appointed by then-President Gloria Macapagal Arroyo in 2005. He also served as a regional trial court judge in Agoo, La Union, and was a former legal officer of the now-defunct Department of Public Works, Transportation, and Communication.
Ang sabihin ko lang sa iyo, and this is my statement, do what is right.
As the new ombudsman, a few of the important cases Martires will decide on is whether to pursue the investigation into the Duterte family's bank accounts, alleged ill-gotten wealth of Duterte's son resigned Davao City Mayor Paolo Duterte, and a plunder charge against Arroyo. Bim Santos, We Are One News.